Like it or not, we're all in this together now. So how about I show you the truth? The V's are nothing but lies. They look like you. They sound like you. But we are not like you. So you're telling me? Yeah. I'm one of them. But I am not with them. What I did was got on my knees and sort of communicated with the spirits. And when I came out, I was in charge.
Powerful scene.
Powerful scene. I couldn't have acted that. I couldn't have written that down and made a decision to play that.
The one-woman entertainment empire known as Oprah has strong affiliations with the demonic realm. The most familiar face on television says,
"You can not only use your body and physical self, this is how I see acting. I ask my body to be the carrier for the spirits of those who have come before me in a way that is most meaningful to the character. Just become the vehicle for that character."
Calling out for these entities to take her over so that she may become a sparkling puppet, Oprah admits of her work before the camera.
"I tried to empty myself and let the spirit inhabit me."
With her global influence, her shows have become a smorgasbord for the New Age agenda.
Research has shown that none of
it is better.
Thank you.
reach for the clouds. Come on, achieve your potential. It can be you. It will be you. It is you. It will be you. It
What, Nick? I'll leave it blank.